This is Thompson Liu of InClass Project 15. We used a temperature sensor to read the temperature, and then we displayed it on LED matrix. So right now it's 75 degrees Fahrenheit. If I hold this, temperature should go up. Thank you.